Chief Government Peace Negotiator Miriam Coronel Ferrer says the MILF will turn over 75 cruiser weapons and high-powered firearms to the decommissioning body next year. Ferrer said the ceremonial turnover of 55 high-powered firearms and 20 cruiser weapons will have a big impact in the peace process between the government and the MILF. The cruiser weapons include 50 caliber and the 30 caliber machine guns, rocket launchers, rocket-propelled grenades, and mortars. Among the high-powered firearms are assault rifles like M16s, M14s, AK-47s, Uzi, Thompsons, Garand, carbine rifles, and the like. Ferrer did not say the exact date when the ceremonial turnover will take place next year.